Lying in the Firth of Clyde, Britain's new battleship Vanguard is honored by a visit from Princess Elizabeth, who launched her on St. Andrew's Day last year. Close by lies the liner Queen Elizabeth, getting her first peacetime coat of paint. The Princess had plenty of opportunity of inspecting every part of the battleship, not forgetting the excellent quarters for the crew. At last, it's time to leave, and the Princess says goodbye to the mighty warship, now beginning her new career.